Here's to a day when it's just love, not queer love. Years to attending just weddings, not gay weddings. Years to choosing your identity, not being labeled by it.
It is time we remind the world who we are.
I don't think we figure out exactly who we are all at once.
I'm not gonna make myself small and limit my access to my future because somebody else is feeling uncomfortable and they don't even know why themselves.